Pause it at the perfect time, boy.
We tend to use strong language. Viewer discretion is advised. You bitch ass nigga.
I'm with the squeeze, you know. I'm fucking the clitoris. Yeah. These niggas be talking that gibberish. Yeah. Yeah. Bitch, I'm squeering feet. Rock 19, I'm killing it. Take the game.
Yeah. She wanna sweet tonight.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm gonna be here tonight.
Yeah.
I'm gonna see it tonight.
Yeah. Yeah.
Gonna be here tonight.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is C tonight.
Yeah.
Be here
now.
This bitch gonna be here right.
What is YouTube? It's your boy June. I'm not fine to be today with another reaction video. Today we got one of our favorite artists that's very low key but got a pretty decent fan base. I don't know why he ain't popping like he should be popping. Hey, it's the music industry. It's a lot of people that should be popping more than where they at. But hey man, today we got SahBabii. He got a new song called Double Dick. Bruh ain't dropped a video and like a song in like. Last year he dropped was that three something that it's like three songs. It was like a little small EP, but that was damn near about a year and a half ago. Some shit like
that's
that.
Been a minute.
It's been a minute since he dropped some shit.
That's been a long time. What is that? Army?
It's like Green Eggs and Ham.
Yeah,
it's like some three something EP. I don't know.
I can't remember neither, but shit. But
yeah, man, we fuck with SahBabii tough, like, believe it or not, you know what I'm saying? We fuck with SahBabii tough. We feel like I really wish he would have been part of YSL, because you know what I'm saying? Whether you like it or not, he low key like an offspring of Young Thug.
That nigga is definitely.
But he's so hard, definitely. I just fuck with it. I fuck with him tough. He
Squid
is.
Squidrific or Sondis?
Oh, Squidrific.
Squidrific.
What is it, Squidrific or Squidtastic?
Squidtastic.
I think it's Squidtastic.
Squidtastic or Sondis?
It's Squidtastic. I got Squidtastic.
I got Sondis.
You got Sondis?
Yeah, Sondis was harder than a bitch.
They both hard.
That's, I like that Geronimo is different, man.
Man, I thought that Squidtastic.
The nigga hard. And he should be YSL.
He should be. But hey, man, I thought his videos too, because he be having the hoes all up through him, man. This is one little freaky motherfucker, but not fucks with it, because the hoes be. Hey, man, we about to hop straight to the video. Let's get into it. SahBabii Double Dick. Let's get it.
Mr. Side, he got Mr. Rogers inside
the neighborhood.
Ain't taking that news, Chris.
That nigga funny as a bitch, boy. Yes, sir. This shit might be far. He dropped a snippet on Instagram. I did not listen to it for the simple fact that I ain't hear his music. I ain't hear a new song from him in so long, so I wanted to be surprised when I seen the full video. Come to find out, the video ended up getting taken down anyway because it's some shit in there, I'm assuming. So let's get it.
This nigga DM'd me the clip as soon as I opened it.
Because I ain't listened to it. I just seen ass. I'm like, oh yeah, it's about to be.
I clicked it. It said, it showed a little piece of it. Then that shit said, post unavailable.
Ha.
I said, yeah. Damn.
He got some ass in this bitch.
Oh,
that's
a motherfucker.
One in the jaws and one in the glizzy. Double dick, I am one for the glizzy. Double dick, I am one for the glizzy. Right, they leave me in circles till she keep leaving. Baby, right, they leave like trying to get it.
Ooh, pause it at the perfect time, boy. I ain't even have to use my line. That man paused it at the perfect time, boy. Look at that shit right here.
You know. That boy said he caught the Holy Ghost.
I'm about to catch the Holy Ghost too,
man. I'm dead as fuck. Run that shit back, play it. Pause it at my part.
Indeed.
But I paused it at the part.
Shit, you in that shit, but hey, as I'm in the video, but I'm fucking with this shit.
My bitch, baby, that and I got a nick on the last
one. Damn.
Put up on, I'm a rapper. Level thick, bitch, I'm dead. She real nigga, get back. That pussy cringe like man. She keep
my water playing.
I don't need it. Call it, he's on the
bang. Okay, so are you with a production company? Can I just
want to. He's a student, he's doing
this. This is a student film.
You gotta understand that she would be upset that she's raising children here.
Absolutely.
If that was real, that's hard to incorporate it into the video.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. All I'm hearing is the vibe of the song, which is fire. I'm not listening to the lyrics because I'm so focused on the ass. I ain't gonna cap. So I'm gonna have to go back and listen to the song by itself. But needless to say, all this shit fire.
Oh God.
Concept of the video, all that fire.
Yeah, yeah. No wonder this shit got took off the ground. Some hating ass nigga.
Be upset that she's
the ground?
Absolutely.
What's wrong with that?
My clip is insane, you know. My bitch got his name.
That's still hard.
My bitch is dirty. I'ma give her detention. Fuck his suspension.
That nigga got rhinos on the
ground. Bad decision. We fucked on the car and we broke the suspension.
Oh,
the car,
bro.
My baby's a hell, but
he ever got a twerking on that. Oh my god, what y'all know about?
She screamed, baby.
Boy, I haven't seen one of those in so long, but I remember I had one of those when I was like 4 or 5, something like that. Little rail car joints. Man, I used to be obsessed with that shit.
I think my granddaddy had one of them shits.
Man, look. Old that shit so nostalgic, and the fact he got them hoes twerking on one of them trail cars, that shit fire.
That shit ignorant.
Man, stop. Man, this shit
that fire. Bitch turned upside down.
I'm trying to tell you, look at that shit. Ooh, boy.
I'm weak.
Kick her. I one in the head, told her to whip me. I was the whip me. She screamed, baby, please don't kill me. One in the drawers and one in the closet. Double thing, hey, I want for the kid. Double thing, hey, I want for the kid. Ride the leave in the circle, so she keep leaving. Baby, ride me like trying to whip me. Keep leaving. And I got a neck on Alaska. Ride it like you got a problem. 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 She
that nigga look closer than a bit. Why you see that ass?
Nigga got a
bad eyeglass.
She broke for a mucker and didn't even follow. Put a woman like I pissed in the bottle. Money over bitches, they be my mom. Get up the fashion, fuck on the mom. She wanna spend the night, yeah. I'ma drop off the mom. She wanna hit the model.
This nigga got the hoes twerking all over the place.
Man, this
what is she wearing though?
This bitch turned into a mermaid. He finna catch
her. He got the mermaids twerking and shit.
He finna reel her ass in.
Oh shit.
God damn. Nigga finna real bad.
He said, come in, bitch. Shit went stupid.
Yeah, that bit was hard. That bit was too hard.
Hey man, SahBabii, if you watching this, we fuck with you tough, bro. Y'all know what I'm saying? We can't wait for you to drop the next project, man. I don't know where the hell you been. But shit, I'm glad you at least dropped something, dude, you feel me? So we waiting on the next joint you drop. Album and all that, whatever the hell you drop next. But we about to go ahead and get up out of here. Y'all folks, that was fucking with the reaction video and all that. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, share the video, subscribe. Without further ado, I'm not 5 years out of here.